did a marching band first. And they did the band did a great job with the marching band season this year. So much so that I decided about a month ago, hey, let's work on some concert pieces for the for this concert. And which is challenging because, as I said, these guys have been working since September and we had to wait till November before we could start working on this stuff. So I put some moderately challenging pieces and cross my fingers and hope we get it ready. And we did. I mean, these guys kicked on this about a week ago, a testament to how talented they are. So we're going to play two concert band pieces for you tonight, and then we're going to do a marching band piece that we've kind of made into a concert band piece. The first one that we're going to play for you is called Hanukkah Festival of Lights. It's a medley of three Hanukkah like ceremonial holiday pieces. It starts with Blessing Over Lights, followed by Hanukkah, Oh Hanukkah, which is going to feature a clarinet solo performed by Joan Kieber. And then it closes with Rock of Ages. So this is Hanukkah Festival of Lights.
Thank you.
This next piece is also a medley, and as the name implies, it's a medley of Christmas tunes from around the world. We start with What Child's This and Good King Wenceslas, which is from England. The Happy Christmas Comes Once More from Holland. I'm So Happy It Is With Thee from Norway. Angels and Shepherds from the Czech Republic. Away in a Manger from Germany. And finally, we end with It Came Upon a Midnight Clear, and We Wish You a Merry Christmas from America. This is Christmas Around the World.
Thank you.
Thomas Leroy is, you know, made famous by Leroy Anderson, Boston Pops, played every year, Holiday Pops. It's a great way to end up the band portion of the program. But this is a marching band version. But we kind of played around with it, tried to turn it into a concert band version. So this is our marching slash concert band version of Slayer.